teacher for over 20 years. And for a long time,
nobody had their history.